The reason behind the referendum on the May 18th ballot is to allow Bethel Park to hire the best qualified individual as our municipal planner, even if they don't happen to be a resident.
My name is Stacy Graff, and I am the Director of Engineering for the Municipality of Bethel Park.
My name is Karen Calusi, and I am the IT and Communications Administrator for the Municipality of Bethel Park.
Hi, I'm Drew Daldell. I am the Director of Special Projects here at Bethel Park.
My name is Doreen DeFabo, and I'm the Human Resources Manager.
Robert Hicks, and I'm the Building Code Official here, and I oversee the Building Department.
My name is Alexandria Maloney, and I am the Environmental Engineer for Bethel Park.
My name is Adam Steele. I am the Assistant to the Municipal Manager.
We would love it if all of our employees could move to Bethel Park immediately, because they'd all be great neighbors for you. But sometimes, life just doesn't make that possible.
I live in Washington, Pennsylvania.
I live in Shaler.
I live in Collier.
I reside in Mount Pleasant Township.
I live in Upper St. Clair.
I live in Forest Hills, just east of Pittsburgh.
So I grew up in Hampton, but I now live in the Bellevue area.
I am very devoted to making sure that I do a good job. It's a, you know, a personal reputation thing for me, but I also, because I care about the residents of the municipality.
So what I love most about my job is I absolutely love the building industry and also love helping people through their building projects.
I absolutely feel connected to Bethel Park. I have met many of the residents and got to know some of them on a personal level.
I really like having my work positively affect the community and getting to see some of the effects of that.
So I really love directly interacting and communicating with the community and really building rapport with the residents.
There is a lot of quick action to take care of the residents and to take care of the community and make sure it's in proper shape.
Previously, I was a general contractor, and I worked in Bethel Park for years, and I was already familiar with the building department here and also with a lot of the residents.
I think it's brought me closer to the community, and now that I've learned more about it through my workplace and not just, you know, as a place to shop and have friends, it's showed me a lot more, and it's added some more, it's added dimension to my life and to my work life.
After a few interviews with the municipal manager, I found that we got along very well. We had the same vision for what we wanted to do for Bethel Park and how to move the municipality forward.
So for being such a large municipality, it seemed like Bethel Park really had a strong sense of community, and that seemed really great to be a part of.
We put together a great staff that is working hard for you. This referendum will help us to add the best qualified municipal planner to our team. Thank you for your consideration.